Right, let me keep that down there. Okay, see, I'm live. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to pop my cherry, no, I'm going to pop my chat out. Close that down because I don't really need it up. Put this down here. Don't mind me, guys, just thinking out loud. Oakley dokes, right, put over there. I'm just sorting things out, guys, and then I will be good to play. So as you can tell, I'm doing a PlayStation game. Right. So, some people might be thinking, what the hell is this? And some people also might be thinking, what is your title? Why is your title here the best game of all time? Well, I might not be lying. I might be exaggerating a little bit, but I might not be lying. I mean, that was amazing. That was better than a DK ramp. See, this is No One Gonna Stop Mr. Domino. Never played this before, but I have seen it. It's one of those games where you kind of have to really want to play it. But it's actually pretty good for what it's worth. 9. No, I don't want 0. No, stop. How do I go back? There you go. I'll have 94. There we go. That's my number. I'll go slow. Because I haven't played this game before. So let me, like, pull this down. Let me check. Checking a few things. Just. No problem with the PlayStation emulator is if you click off it, it actually freezes everything. Right. So the whole point is, I'm supposed to crap dominoes, essentially. Oh my god, this is a hard game. Oh jeez. Wait, that's a reset, isn't it? Alright. Let me reset again. This game, I kind of know what to do, but I kind of don't. Does that make sense? Damn it! I keep resetting. I'm gonna die. I need to refill my health. I died. This game is hard. I've never played it before. It's weird. What can possibly go wrong? Hi, Yosh. This is No One Can Stop Mr. Domino. If you know anyone who can stop Mr. Domino, I believe you are sadly mistaken. If I reset one more time, I'm gonna be really unhappy with life. So that's gonna fill my health up. Ouch! Yeah, this is PS1. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how to play this game. This could honestly take a while. Let me restart. Yeah, PlayStation 1. It's a puzzle game, essentially. Do I want him fast or slow? I guess I want him slow, but I don't know what I'm doing. I want him slow, don't I? Need to aim quickly. I done. Acclaim made this. I'm not even gonna pretend like I know anything about this game. No, I fucked it. Okay, yeah, I definitely did carry on with the... like that. I don't know. I doubt I'll especially place his mascot. This honestly seems like just a... like a Jap... this... this is like a Japan-only game, except it's not. But you can see why I would say that. I don't even know what I'm doing, that's a thing. This game only works if I have, like, even the slightest clue of what to do. Stupid chips. I need more health. Bugger me. This was supposed to be a fun game. I'll continue, but I feel like I have no clue what's going on. Mainly because I don't. Brilliant. Every time I do that. It's getting a bit boring now. Stupid dominoes! That, it's the little plus sign on for like the hospital sign is essentially my refillable health. I'm just not good. Thank you. Yay! I did a thing. I made a thing happen. I feel like I know what I'm supposed to do now. So every time there's like those little, like, so something like this. Damn it, yeah, okay, reset, that's not too bad. Oh, fuck, it's reset right from the start. Good. Need to reset because I'm gonna die if otherwise. Oh, I'm gonna die anyway, aren't I? Damn it! I can't crap dominoes at a really fast rate, okay? This game is actually so hard. Even though I'm just really bad at it. I mean, I am really bad at it, but it's really hard as well. Yeah, I need to get rid of these because I need to get this one down. Damn it, why is that so hard to get? So close, I've only got like two more left to do, haven't I? I've run out of those healer things, haven't I? No! God's sake, I was actually close that time. But you can see why this game is bloody hard.
Hmm.
God damn it. Let me restart. I feel like... I can make safe this corner. Oh, what's my save button? Stupid chess piece. Stupid other chess piece. Right. Wee. Get my dominoes back. I hate the fact that it's the control stick doesn't help me, if I'm being honest. I didn't go nowhere, you fucker! Oh man, it's gonna rewind everything I've done. I have so much hate right now for everything. I was so close. I was so close. I had that. I know what to do now. It's that one with a bloody pool ball, man. It's the pool ball. That should get it, but I'm not too sure. Ouch, my feelings. Bugger. Why'd you do that? I clearly went left. Never mind. Thank you. Yes, I did. I got it. Right, I need to get the hospital thing over there. Cool, okay. Now I need to make my way through. All the way to the end. Because I've got four of them. Yeah, I did it! I did it! That's all five of them! Yes! I did the first level! Just gonna make a save state. I can't even. I don't know how to save state. It's a PlayStation emulator. It's crap. I'm the best in the town! That's my name. I did a good. I did a good. So it is literally when you see things on the floor. Jesus, it goes slow in here. Oh god. Oh, that's maybe a hot air balloon, wasn't it, or something? I accidentally missed it. Oh well. You motherfucker. That's why I hate hitting the fast forward things on this, because it just buggers it up. Wee, motherfucker. I know, what is this? Hi, Sapphire. Can you stop knocking me off? This is No One Can Stop Mr. Domino. It's a game about a character called Mr. Domino, and no one can stop him. I might, although, having said that, there is a chance I could die. I'm out of health. Damn it. I turned to a regular domino. Yeah, it's going well, man. How are you? Had a good day at work, that's good to hear. I wanna go this way. I don't know how many there are. But let me take that. Okay, so that's one of them. Next one's up here. Okay, good. Don't touch it. Oops. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Fucker. I missed. I mean, this game's weird anyway. I'm just gonna be honest with everyone. How did I miss that bastard? Oh well, I think I'm probably gonna die at this point. Because I'm gonna run out of these health squares. I mean, that just shows you how weird this game is. Oh, fuck! Right, I'm probably not gonna make this. How many do I need? I need three more. Well, I know where three of them are. This is definitely not a small game in Europe. This is definitely not European. If you couldn't tell. Man, I had one more left. I ran out of health. That's your problem. You can't keep going over. It's called No One Can Stop Mr. Domino. It's quite unusual. I'm not gonna lie. Oops, I missed. Oh well, never mind. I'll come back for that. You stupid bastard domino. Right. Right, I need to get here. Right, that's good. So that's a combo I should get. Yeah, because I hit that. That's fine. Ouch. Got kicked. Don't touch that. Okay. I fucking missed. Again, I'm probably gonna die now. Go! Damn it! Probably gonna run out of health again. Damn it! Okay, well, I missed that somehow. Never mind. Gonna go this way because I need to pick up some health. Yeah, same. So am I. When I finish streaming. I thought I'd stream for a bit tonight. Because I haven't streamed in a while. I don't know how long I'm going to stream for, if I'm being honest. I mean, as long as this game cards have been interesting, which, to be honest, it's not exactly boring or dull. You, that's it. I have to retire. That's really annoying. why did he skip over the bloody fucking health thing? Hit the ones which are diagonal because I can't entirely tell if I'm on the right track. Come on, get to the end. Not playing anymore. Hate this game. This game is actually really tricky. Also, it's really tricky as well on the controller, which isn't a PlayStation controller, so. I should watch some of your Kirby randomizer runs. I know, I've seen that you've been streaming that lately. Oh man, I feel like I don't want to stream this. I mean, it's a hell of a game, but it's hard. I need to practice it some more. I don't even have a main speed game anymore, really. I mean, it's a good game, but Jesus, it's hard. Right, remove that. It's a Randy. A wild Randy appears. Mr. Do. He's part of the Doo-Doo crew. Okay, good. I got everything set up. Why are you going over there? I hate using this control stick, it's so temperamental in a game like this. Oh shit, okie butt fuck. Oh god. Oh, this is. Go on, hit the X, you bastard. Yes! What in the ball sacks? I didn't cheat. Shush. Just shush. Why has there been X? I've already got the X. Oh no, I haven't got the X, have I? Not the X. Move! Move! Thank you. How many points have I got? Bastard. Thank you. I've got no guard. I need my thing back. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, stupid. Okay, good. I've got the R. I see the E now. I need an E. I feel like I'm in a club or something. Do you shit? I hit your mom. That was a bad decision. I'm really bad at this game, and also I hate the fact that I have to use my D-pad rather than the control stick, because the control stick is awful. D-A-B-dab. Right, let me try the control stick, because I don't like not playing this game. Playing this game and not using the control stick. I didn't mean to tip it over. Oh well, never mind. Actually, I'm trying to go down and move to the right. You fucking stupid. Anyway. I can't move in the right direction that I want to because I've got a control stick with fucking Down syndrome. Okay. Well, brilliant. I've just got you, you pleb. E-tank. Yeah, but the thing is, I've got like an Xbox controller, so the D-pad's really clunky. That's a pile of bastards! Oh, wow, okay. Oh, damn it! Really? Jesus. I'm getting ballsed here. I'm getting ballsed. Ooh, I'll take that. Yay, one more game, because this was originally an arcade game, and it makes no difference in the Super Nintendo version, or the fact that I've got an emulator. Come here, E. Why? Why do you have, like, the adoption syndromes? Whatever the... I want to stick this game right up your ass. I have a defense mechanism. I have an apple. I'm not afraid to use it. No, like a legit... Well, I don't know, actually. It's not mine. That sounds chedge. I'm trying to... Wow. What a shitbag. I suck at this balls in game. Go and move on to... No, he's moved the wrong way. I want the extra thing at the top to move, at least the one I haven't got yet. I was so badly buggered. Yay, I beat my high score. on this Twitch channel, we don't play mainstream games. It's just the fact that it's so close to that little square at the bottom that everyone just goes over there. Never mind. I am so special in, and not in a good way. Resetting because I'm stupid. Yeah, I know, this is a can-can. Why does no one follow my apple? More Applejacks. More Applejack Daniels. Fine, I'll have it back. What do you? This is the shittiest pile of shit. I am actually awful. Dab. Because that was shit. I'm not. I don't even want to claim that as a score. That wasn't a bad first level, actually. Okay, let me move over, because then hopefully you'll go to T. Because I want to pick these cherries. Ah, what? Oh, nice. If I don't touch too much, I can get the air here. Good, that's next life. So, for those of you who are not paying full attention to everything, oh, haven't played this game before, obviously, the top right, in the top there is where the other EXTR thing comes out, and when they're all lit up, you get extra life. By hitting a dinosaur on the eyes, apparently. That's how you get extra lives in games. Boo, can you do the can-can? Can you do the can-can? Fuck off the can-can. Damn it, I didn't mean to push it yet. No! A ball to the head. He was a bad football player. He deserves all the abuse he got. This is really not cool. I'm not enjoying this. Please hit someone. I just want to piece the fuck out of here. But I'm a greedy bastard, so. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. What? Oh, fuck. Everyone that has boobs. Man. Lost two lives there because of homosexuality in the workplace. Why are you going that way? Like, logically, you should have just gone to the right. Come this way. Ah. Right. Oh, shit. Go on, you bastards, I'm over here! Oh, fuck off. Yes, skills. Why does that happen every 1,000 times? Okay. Oh shit. My ball didn't come back. I was trying to play a ball and it wasn't allowed. There was no balls in the house. Jizz everywhere with the ball. Right. I did better that time, I guess. Yeah, they get harder as you go on these levels. I'm just the only person that could actually suck the dick at the first level. Susie. Boop a boop to boop. Damn it. No, fucking hit someone or why? I skilled that. Even though I got buggered over, I skilled that. Doodle doo 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 doo. Tits. Damn it, I've just got that one. I hate how shit skewing can be sometimes. I just don't like how annoyingly inaccurate this thing seems to be. I hate this pissing game. Right. Damn it. I don't want the E. I want T. Never mind, I'll have to kill this guy. Why? Why? Does this game like hate me or something? This is not cool. Damn it! Literally wanted to get the tea and it just switched last second. I have a lot of hate for the situation right now. Which way is it moving? No way! Oh, I hate this bastard game. That's the thing, I really wanted to save. Right, let me see, can I get the T? Why are you aiming in the wrong direction? I hate this controller! stupid clunky fucking D-pad. This game is the utter epitome of shit. Well, I don't want the fucking E now, do I? I was trying to save myself for the T. Ah, oh, don't come this way. Why'd it all go over there? Jump pushing my shit, you. God! I'm going fuck! Thanks for the host, Sapphire. I like this game, but Jesus Christ, it's gay half the time. No, that's not happening. I went, again, just a control stick. I want to turn left like a lot earlier than I did. Why did you just go away from me? I don't want to play anymore. Except I do. I'm pissed off. Come over here, you bastard! There we go. This is the type of shit that this game throws at you, and I don't understand why. Like, if you want to be like an arse biscuit, because just they look like biscuits in the middle. I've never used the term arse biscuit before, I just thought it was great. Alright, see ya, dude. It's just the fact that when the wrong letter comes out, you're kind of a little bit stuck. Thank you.
Dude.
Nowhere near an expert at this game. When I was a kid, all I used to do was just collect the cherries. Because that was just the easiest thing to me, just collect the cherries. I just can't play though. I can't play with this control stick. Anyway, Sapphire dude, if you want to record, I'm good to record. Meanwhile, I'm going to stop the stream now. I will put this on YouTube though. Did about an hour and 20, so that's fine. I'll put this on YouTube. This would just be like the niche games stream. But yeah, see you guys next time. I'm going to host someone. Who am I following on the Twitch that is streaming? Oh, I'm gonna bloody host J. Cole. Because J. Cole's a cool guy. Yes, we are. Right. See you guys next time.